you doing?
Nothing. Can we make the cake then, if we have to? I think I better make some toast.
Can we have spaghetti bolognese?
Wouldn't know how to cook such a thing.
You'll probably grow up to be interesting.
I don't want to be interesting. Oh, milk. I think I'm going to throw up.
Drink it now, Slater. It's good for you.
It's my lungs, Nigel.
You'll be all right by Christmas, won't you?
Everything's going to be fine.
Who are you?
New cleaner. Who's it reading well look like? Joan of Arc.
I think we're gonna get along like a house on fire, aren't we, Nigel?
You're wasting your time. You're far too common.
I think in some ways, she's quite like your mother.
You're just gonna have to sort of not get used to it. Or make your every waking hour a complete blinking misery. Capiche?
And economics?
That was the best lemon meringue pie I have ever tasted.
Oh, well, thank you, madam.
Get off me, bitch, matey. Because I do the lemon meringues around here. You're grateful a little too.
I think you're getting this out of perspective.
This is sophisticated cooking, Nigel. I know what you're up to. Well, two can play that game sometime.
She's mad. You have to get rid of her, Dad.
I've asked Mrs. Potter to marry me.
You're Nigel, aren't you? The Fanny Craddock of Nice Little Lane.
Thanks for the cake, Nigel. The lovely gesture.
It's really not that bad for the first attempt. Looking back on my
younger days, so many dreams. As they used to say in Wolverhampton, bon appetit.